they just let it dry in the sand, in the sun, and they mix it with the shaft from the rice or the wheat.
Yes. Most of them are sun-baked. They even bake it in the heat. Like over the mustard.
Yeah, I was going to say that's mustard. That's a good picture too. And I have seen these structures in the field. I assumed they were for the workers to take a nap at or something in the sun. Or am I wrong? The platform with the little...
No, you're right. But yeah. It's more during for the night.
So they can guard stuff.
Yes. So in the night, there are a lot of these wild boars and at times deer. Mm-hmm. They enter in the field. And by sitting on that, they hear the noise and they got the stones and... or even the tents. They'll beat that and throw stones at that area where they hear the noise. And they'll spend the night up there.
And with the mustard, they make oil and...
Yes, mostly it's the use of oil.
And what all do they do with the mustard oil?
It's for cooking.
Mostly for cooking?
Yes, for cooking. That lady is like saying, I'm not looking good.
Yeah, like, I feel her pain.
Yeah, she's like, don't take a picture.
Yeah, come
I'm not
later when
good.
I'm got my better sari on.
Small temple there. Got the pulses here, these plants. Mm-hmm. The lentil that we have for the
stop,
lentil.
Please.
One second.
Okay.
Good. That's a good picture,
Paul.
Especially when she was looking up. Do these people own these plots? Is it family plot?
Yes, it's so you can say it's coming from generation to generations.
So they're really working for themselves, yes, to feed themselves.
Yes. So most of them are farmers. Even in India, I mean, it's like more than 60% of people are farming, mm-hmm, are the farmers.
And which one were the lentil plants?
The one that's the with the
thank
yellow
you
flowers?
Okay, yeah. They have the same color yellow as the mustard.
Yes. Yeah. Just a little taller.
Yeah.